I should try to stay out of sight.
Huh. How could you be so stupid? More bloodshed, Likinos. Potter's death needed vengeance. I took care of it.
You took care of it?
You really think it will end there? Alexios, you agree with me, right?
Timotheos is right. Provoking the bandits was short-sighted.
If I recall, you were less concerned when you were getting paid.
Someone else's father probably just died because of you. Then it'll be your head next.
You'd like that, wouldn't you?
What? No, why would you say that?
You've been nothing but cruel to me since I got here.
I'm sorry, Likinos. I just don't want to lose you too.
We only have each other now that Potter's gone.
We should proceed with the burial. Did you find an offering?
I brought you both what you asked for.
Then thank you from both of us.
I can't thank Alexios myself.
I did what I could. I hope your father's journey across the Styx is peaceful.
Likinos, come. We must prepare the altar.
In a moment. I'd love to see you once more before you leave town. Please, find me after the ceremony.
See you around, Mistios.
I don't want to be spotted here.
Tell me it's been handled, Mistios.
It's all yours.
It's not much, but here, for your trouble.
That'll do.
Dear Alexios, I was hoping to have the chance to thank you for all you've done.
What did you have in mind?
Poet may be my day job, but there's more to me than that. I'm also a very talented cook. Allow me to make you a fabulous meal.
I'd like that.
Great. There's just one thing. I'll need a little help hunting down some ingredients. Literally.
You're treating me, you said.
After all we've been through together, surely you can agree that I'm a lover, not a fighter.
A lover, huh? We'll see.
I hope so.
What do you need me to hunt?
This dish calls for venison. Any of the beasts wandering nearby should do. Meet me at the cliffs near the Ipernistra camp once you find some. The hunt will be worth it, I promise. The hunt will be worth it, I promise.
Τι συνέβη μόλις. Come on.
Yeah! We'll flush him out.
Of course.
I won't be cut to pieces like this.
A start, but Lykinos will need more.
Thank you.
This should be plenty of meat for Likinos' dinner.
Come on, Ella. Yeah.
Beautiful view.
It certainly is. Did you manage to hunt down our food?
Here's the meat.
Perfect. I'll get started. Please, make yourself comfortable.
That was delicious.
I told you I could cook. Was the food worth it?
A few deer are no match for a mighty Mistios.
I wish I had your skill and confidence.
Fighter or not, I'm sure it takes a lot to be a renowned poet in Athens.
I may have exaggerated my accomplishments as a poet a bit earlier. The truth is, I'm not just home for a visit. I ran out of drachmi in Athens.
Why lie to your brother about this? Or to me?
Timotheus has always been my father's son. In every way. They both fought for Athens, they both worked in the family business. Timotheus' path was never for me, so I left for Athens to strike out on my own.
You're afraid of what he'll think.
He'll say it was irresponsible of me to leave in the first place. And he's right. I don't have any drachmi, or means to earn it.
You're an amazing cook, Likinos. If you're looking for a way to make a living, you should start there.
I guess everyone needs to eat. Besides, any skill that impresses you is worth pursuing.
You never answered my question, though. Why lie to me about your career?
Isn't it obvious? I didn't want to appear a failure to you. From the moment I met you, I knew you were amazing.
I'm just someone who's had to fight every day of my life.
Still, you saved my life, Alexios. I'll never forget that.
Well, I'm glad I did. This has been nice, Likinos.
It really has.
This area will be well defended. Got to be careful not to get spotted.
Thank you. Yeah!
Won't budge. Something's in the way. Something's blocking this. Won't budge. Something's in the way. Thank you. Better stay hidden. Come on. I should try to stay out of sight.
Nexo, direta.
Oh. I should watch my step around. Let's hope no one notices me here.
You have, huh? I think I'm scaring myself now. I'm going to find out what that noise is.
Oh!
get many mysterious around here. What's your business with us?
I'm here to take care of your lion problem.
How do you know about the curse of beasts?
When you are cursed to face the fiercest beast gods can create, it's my destiny to intervene.
Then thank the gods, you've come to help us.
Tell me more about this curse.
It's horrible. Lions have been attacking our village, slaughtering livestock, and ruining food stores. And then, one of them killed my nephew. The lion ran away, a leg hanging from his jaw. It's nearly indescribable.
Strange that it didn't eat the man whole right there.
You have the cold reason of Athena to notice that. The lions are swimming all the way from Aegean Island to attack us. No one dares set out fishing nets anymore.
I'll track down these beasts for you.
Thank you. May the gods let you remove the curse on us. Please, stop those lions before they kill you.
Not meant for deep water.
Get back here! Die!